What's up everyone and welcome back to a failed video almost. Today we have two big bass bonanza bonuses on $1,000 bets. Basically, I wanted to get all big bass games on $1,000 bets. It started really strong. I spun this in, which is the 120k buy. And is this just gonna give us a 20x? Oh wait, it saves you because you don't have a 20x. Okay, that's cool. I didn't know how that worked. I thought it would just give us 20k. Okay, so it's gonna do, okay, that's 20k, right? Okay, it didn't die. More. No, okay. So yeah, guys, it started really good. I got these two bonuses spun in. Then I continued. Nice! That's a sick coin. I continued spinning the other big basses, trying to get them. And I burned through like 190k without a bonus. So I decided to stop. Please save us. Come on, one more hit. One more hit. We need 110x per bonus. No. Okay. That's not too bad. Like, it's... It could have been a 20x, which would have been much worse. But yeah, basically what's supposed to be a nice big bass opening, guys, went to shit, didn't work out. It's unfortunate, but at the same time, like, I think we're gonna clutch this. We are gonna clutch this. Let's just do these picks and then I'll update the stats for you. Okay, this is the boot. Nice. So yeah, I'm disappointed that it didn't go according to plan, but let's see what this game does. We need 100 and... Yikes. 150k just to break even from this game alone. Obviously, I'm going to continue gambling after this, trying to bring back the video, recovering a little bit, doing stuff to try recover. But for now... Oh, okay. It's not looking good at all because we don't have any fishermen. Okay, guys, about that recovery... This episode is just going to be a bonus buy session, I guess. I'm not too sure if we're going to get much else going. Okay, let's anti-jinx it. Guys, when I was spinning Big Bass Bonanza Megaways, the normal one, not the hold and spin shit. Oh, wow. I saw a $4 million fish in the base game. 4,000x fish. That was nuts. Imagine getting that in a bonus. Okay, don't get us all the way here just to not give us the X2 stage. That's like top 10 betrayals. Don't do that. Don't do that. Come on. Please. Lost spin. Clutch up. It's so valuable. That's pretty sad. Okay. That gives us enough to do a 100k buy, which I am going to do to try recover us on the video. But it's looking rough because we are 3 minutes into the video. Bonus opening failed. And we are looking at... Potentially, ooh, this is a banger setup. Okay, I like this. One of everything. Plus, the remove lowest fish is like max elo for this game. I love it. Please, fish immediately. Ah, shit. Okay, come on. Progress immediately, otherwise it's not going to get us there. Ah, shit. Yeah, I don't like these thoughts, guys, because there's no way we get there now. Really, bro. Okay, this could be pretty good because we've got guaranteed good value fish. Yeah, it's something. Okay, we only need two more and four spins to get to the next stage, so it is still possible. Please. We haven't had a fish hook in a long time. Okay, we need one per spin. Hey, just give us one fisherman on the last spin so we get some extra money, please. Famous. That is really just super disappointing for that setup. Okay, that's like 10k, I think. No, it must be more. Nice. Okay, that lets us... Okay, 50x this. No balls. No balls. No balls. No balls. Next. Solid. Why is that even a thing? Yes, because it still gives you the value of the fish. Okay. We can still come back from a 40k buy, guys. We're down 220 on the video. It's not looking good at all. But, like, let's hope that this pays like 100-ish. Can come back a little bit. I'm going to go left, right, middle, boot. Nice! This is such a disastrous setup. Fuck sake. Guys, I think we need to just, like, cancel Pragmatic. Like, no one likes this provider anymore. Kidding, we all do, but look what it does to the balance. Oh man, this is disastrous. This is actually like really rough times. I'm gonna have to top up the balance, which is disgusting. The 25x win, isn't it? Yeah, it's a 10k default script. Okay. Alright. Just miracle spun in bonus, yeah. Miracle comeback. Please. Please, man. Please, please! Flashed it so many times, too. That's really unfortunate since we had the opportunity. All right, guys, I'm gonna go top up the balance. It's not a good idea, but crypto's up a little bit today, so I'll be right back. Okay, I'm gonna go back to Big Bass Amazon Extreme, guys, as I think this is our best bet at recovering and continuing a Big Bass video. I will cycle the other Big Bass games if we get a boost here, but if this doesn't work out, I don't think I can top up the balance again. Remove lowest fish? No. Okay. It's still okay, like it's all right. I don't necessarily mind the setup, but like we need to see instant progress, please. Okay, this is not what we call instant progress. Okay. Okay. All right. Like. Okay, like it's possible. I just feel like this is gonna scam us. That's 2 6.8k wins in a row. Interesting. Maybe this is the insane script. Please just get us into the next stage, yeah. Please. No, man, I always wait for the like fishing hook thing, but ah, oh, please, we've got two chances, please. Like, please, guys, this video is like I know I say this every day, guys, and you're probably tired of hearing the same thing, but I just feel bad when I put out a video like this. Like, I lose so much money, more than I intended. The bonus hunt did go to shit, which I can't stop, but like it just feels like shit because it's like nothing's happening. And I don't know if I rushed the buys too much by doing like two big buys, like two big off buys, but please. Okay, that was half of the buyback in one fisherman. Guys, this is a pretty good setup, but we need this. Okay, that's sick. That gets us to next stage instantly. Plus, we're going to get decent value here. Nice. That's a really good spin. Never really see them on top of each other like that. I wonder if that was a hook thing. And we just stop spun it so it didn't drop in. Okay, we've got 16 spins at X2. Good comeback here. Come on, mate. Crack on, bruv. Nice. Okay. All right, that's pretty good stuff, I would say. I don't know about the next, like, you. If we get them early, it's going to be like the other day where we are. That would have been such a good hit. Got to 20x. Very nice. I love it when it doesn't give you fish, because if it gives you a waterfall, you guarantee decent fish. And with remove lowest fish, it's going to be good. Okay, massive. Nice. That's a little bit of a save. Like, we back in. Because we still got 10 spins left. Like, 37. No, it's 40k. So, we can do a 40k buy. Plus, we could get some more hits here. Still 10 spins to go. Come on, man. Give us the fisherman instantly. Okay. Hoping to stop spin into some momentum, but it's been shredding. Nice. Okay, I love this. I love this so much. Okay, not a lot, but good values. Okay, another 10k, good stuff. Up to a 50k buy. It's possible to come back here, mate. Please, can you like just do a little bit of maybe, like maybe yes, maybe no, maybe no? Come on, show up now, just immediately. Do you see the goldfish flashing? Please, come on, man, don't fail the 3x stage. This could take us to 100k. Good shit. Okay. Not the best win, but it's another 4 grand and 11 spins at x3. Any hits now are going to be good because we have removed lowest fish. Just... sorry, didn't mean to stop spin that. Please just hit a little bit. Like that would have been 6, 10, 30 grand. Okay. Okay, I would have preferred not to get these because we would have gotten waterfall, which probably would have been better. Okay, nice. Guys, we kind of back in the video. Like, I don't want to say we back, but we kind of back. If we get another fisherman instantly, there's a chance of 10x. Come on. You can do this. I think it's dead. It's a little bit dead, isn't it? Okay, nice. That's another 12k. That's... okay. It's still possible to get there. We could land two over each other like we saw. This is really good, though. One more hit will be nice because we can do an 80k buy. Come on. Do it. Do it! No. Fish hook? No? Okay. That's sick, guys. Like, we're still down 170 on the video, but that's sick because it gives us a fighting chance. Plus... oh. Just 50x this, bro. That would be the best comeback ever. And then a bonus, yeah. Okay, guys, smash the like on the video to bless this bonus, please. We need it. Hopefully we can get a comeback. If this pays well, I might go to Wild West Duels. This is a really nice. Don't give us the boot. Very nice. Don't give us the boot. Okay, this is still really nice. Because two extra spins, plus we've already got two fishermen at like advanced. If we can... did you see the $1 million fish flash there? I think that was a $1 million fish, right? If we can get a fisherman in the next two spins, we are chilling. Okay, please get it now. Please. 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 Yeah, mate. Fuck yes. Nice. Okay. We're not getting a feature? That's the first time I've seen no feature. Like, with... what? I thought that was guaranteed on this game. Okay. Hey, that's huge. A head start. Two to go to 3x with 16 spins on a 70k buy. I don't want to get too excited till we lock in 3x because that's generally where the money starts pouring in. But if we can get there soon again, this could be nuts, please. Come on, man. Got some fishing hooks this buy too. Come on! Look at the values because of the remove lowest fish thing. Please. Please don't butcher this. It's 16 spins, mate. Come on, like, you've hit once. We had a head start. Nice. Okay, nice. That's a great hit already. 35k. One away from 3x. Guys, again, if we can get it with 8 spins to go, we're going to have, like, 8 spins with... no, sorry, 18 spins at 3x, which is similar to the 20x thing we had 2 weeks ago. Something like that. Sorry, my brain disconnected there because I was trying to think how many spins we had left when we got to 20x.
Today was a good day, man. Like, today was a really good day.
You thought you had a premiere today. I just fucking one-upped you, bro. You're just getting shat on. And we got 14 spins at x20. Okay, please don't flop this. Nice, here's the fishing hook. I asked for it. Get two, there we go. Good shit, man. Bring in three, fuck it. Okay, that's beautiful. It brings in fish plus two. Wait, that's beautiful. Like, if you don't want to show up for a long time, but when you do that. We love you. This is like 140k, I think, because it hasn't multiplied them yet. Fuck yes, man. Okay, we're back on the video almost. Like, not almost. Almost. Like, nice. Okay. And that takes us to 3x with a head start and 15 spins. Mate, please. Please just keep delivering. Please. We're all here for this. Like, this started so well with the bonus hunt prep. Don't let us down. Come on. Please. We need three more in 12 spins. Like, it's so doable. Please. Please, mate. Oh. Please. Please. Okay. Okay. Nice, that's another 30k. Guys, we break even on the video now, almost. Like, we need another 20-ish. No, 30-ish. And then we break even. Nice. Mate, this could be so good. This could be so damn good. Please. Yes, yes, yes. Okay. Profit on the video. One away from 10x. Please, mate. Like, I'm begging you so nicely. Just get us to that 10x stage. It's so sweet there. We love it there. We all pay rent there. Please. Okay. Four spins. One fisherman. Please. Give us that sound. Come on, man. Please. Please. Please do it. Two spins to go. Come on. One fisherman. Yes! Okay, nice. That's another 50 grand. Plus, we've got a full 10x stage. Okay, that's huge. Guys, this has been such an emotional drain for the first half of the video, and now we kind of have a fighting chance. Please. Like, it's already great. It's profit, but this could be a premiere. Like, massive premiere. What is that? That is 200 grand, mate. Nice. Okay, now it's a premiere. What's up, everyone? Thank you for liking the video to bless this bonus. And if you didn't, go like it now so that you can take credit for it. Oh, please, please, please. Oh, hey, these values. 10x with removal. Lowest fish is nuts. Okay. Yes, one or two, just one. Okay, that's 70 grand minimum. Is it going to bring up a fish? Yes, it is. Nice. That's, guys, that's another 140 grand. Oh, thank you, Big Bass. Thank you. It's exactly what we needed. Okay, perfect. I don't care if it doesn't hit anymore now. We're good to go for the video. Obviously, I want more hits, but the hooks and everything, it's great. Okay, look at that screen. Okay, it's dead, right? It might get us just over 700 because that's the scripture. No, it flashed it. Okay. Oh. What a comeback. There's no way we just came back from a 20k buy to that. That is sick, guys. That's actually genuinely super sick. Okay. You know what needs revenge? Big Bass Bonanza Megaways, the default one. That's what ruined the whole bonus hunt. We need to go there and we need to get revenge for all of us. Hmm. 50 exit. Let's leave here at 600. The exit. Nice, that's fine. Guys, that's such a relief. I don't know how to describe it. Like, I know you know, but like, it was just so brutal to start a video like that again. Love to see this. Sorry the video is going up late again, by the way, guys. I've been very inconsistent with my recording, which is my fault. I'm still getting the video up every day, but it has been a different time, so my bad for that. Oh, just do it. Oh, didn't work today. This is a really nice screen to bring in. Any multi is nice because it's like 7k. No, it's more. Imagine 50x there, just 500k base. Possible. It's unlikely, but it's possible. Oh, this is a bonus. I'm going to stop auto spins just because I'm so confident that it's a bonus. And we don't want to auto spin after winning $1 million here. Let's go top left, top right, boot. No? Great setup. Love that. Okay. Just be one of these Big Bass absolute insane printing sessions. Like, it's exactly what we all love to see. Come on, man. Come on. The remove lowest fish has to be the sexiest feature. Because, like, it brings in so much value if you get, like, if you get a good bonus. Beautiful. That's an insane, like, save, kind of. Nice, 50 grand, plus close to X2. Game is way too satisfying when it pops, man. 100% best game ever, guys. Let me know what you think, but I don't think any of the other Big Bass games can top this one. For me, at least. Come on, get us to X2 so you can follow up with me saying you're the best game ever. Okay, it's gonna scam us now. Game sucks. All right, still really nice. We're up to peak balance because we were at like 620, 630 after the nice bonus. Still going to keep going for a bit, guys, as these sessions tend to sometimes go on a massive, massive ripper, as we know. There we go. Nice. I've never seen that. Okay, good to see a 20x. Love that. Now we know it's possible, at least. That's so sick. Just as I said, massive ripper of a session. By the way, when I say massive ripper, I mean in a good way, guys. Like, I know it's like a little bit weird because ripping is generally losing, but like, yeah, you get me. I'm just weird. Okay. 50 exit. Do it. Be so sexy to see that. Okay, we've lost a lot of the spun and bonus money already. But we could get it back here really quickly if it does another 20x. Almost. Just missing a zero. Okay. Surprised we haven't had one more bonus bait. Nice 10k for that line. I'm gonna stop at 600, guys. Just trying to get the most out of this game while we're here. You know you've got more to deliver. You've got more to deliver. Come on. No, you don't, but we'll force you to deliver with another 100k buy. See, he's looking down. He's looking for the fish already. Okay. Remove lowest fish. Remove lowest fish. Remove lowest fish. Yikes. This is a little bit of a painful setup, I would say, guys. Like, overall, not the best scenario. Okay. Yikes. Reason number 200 why I should stop and go to another game when I said I would. Okay, I like that because we guaranteed another hit, kind of, and that progresses us without the hit. But I doubt we'll get there anyway. This is probably the 20x guarantee. The classic Big Bass Amazon Extreme shenanigans. The value on that screen. Please give us double here. Okay, that's kind of expected after what's happened on this game, going from 200 to 700 or 680. But it's okay because this is going to be a 20x. Then we're going to do another buy. I really need to go get revenge on Big Bass Bonanza Megaways after the spun in bonus. Land second reel. Land second reel. A little bit toxic, but we'll forgive you. Okay. As that, we're in for 260 on the video, so we're up to 20. That could have been nice. 220 right now. If I go to 100k on Megaways, we up 120 minimum. And I know I've lost a lot of the profit, but guys, this game took like 170k without a spun in bonus. That's not normal. It owes us a spun in bonus. Spun in bonus? What am I saying? Wait, does this game not have buys? No. Game has buys. We've done buys on it before. Guys, am I stupid? I'm just gonna go to demo mode for a second to see if there's buys there. What? No way. Guys, let me... Whoa. Okay. I know that Big Bass Holden Spinner Megaways has, so let's go do it there, but... Didn't that game used to have buys, or am I losing my mind? I know it's possible with the gambling I do daily, but yeah. All right, guys. I promise this is going to be the last one. I'm going to take 100k profit. Unless this goes well, then we can continue. But if this rips, I'll take whatever it pays, and I will stop, as it is kind of necessary to just take it when we up on a day like today, as it's been a great video. And I got what I wanted. I was whining early on, and now I got what I wanted plus profit. And now I'm getting an amazing 7x. Okay. Getting to 10x here would be sweet. Because like, it's just mega ways is more exciting. Yes, yes, yes. No, no, no. Yes, 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 yes. No, 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 no. This game sucks. Gonna drop in a fisherman. Seven X, bruv. 7x. Really? Okay. Big Bass has had enough of us for the day, guys. That's one. Okay, fishing rod first reel. That's for sure. We're gonna do. Oh. So bad. Gonna do a few spins in hopes of a little bit of a miracle. And it's. Goodbye, fisherman. Good. Why did I rip so much of the profit, guys? Oh, bro, don't do that to us. Please drop in two more things. Guys, that was a 50k diamond for a hold and spin trigger. We just needed two more coins. It should be some money. Nice, 12 grand. That keeps us spinning for a little bit. I don't know if you guys can feel it through the camera, but I just don't want to stop this video. Like, I'm enjoying myself. We're winning. We're winning. Want to get back to a winning state. Very risky. But second, not bad. Just drop in two scatters. I'm so overly optimistic on these games when we're spitting them. It's insane. Drop in two coins, yeah. I hate that it made the noise there from the same one, because I thought we were getting at least one more. Could be pretty decent. No, it's not all the way. Drop in two coins, man. Come on. Please. One coin. One coin. Seen many double scatters at all, right? Like, ooh, double fish would be nice. Oh, what do fish pay all the way? Not too good actually in this game. I thought just the basic hits weren't, but clearly all of them. Okay, let's do something here. No, come on, man, you're trying so hard. It's not caving in, guys. I'm trying, but it's not. It's not giving in to us. Please. One. 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 Two. One. Two. One. One. Oh, please. I need to stop. I need to stop because we're not even seeing baits, man. Okay, one actual last three spins. Okay, that gives us two more. One. One. Alright guys, that's it from me. Thank you so much for tuning in today. Hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to enter the 50k giveaway in Discord. There's 2 days left as far as I'm aware, as I think it draws on the 20th. Discord.gg/AyeZee. Shot at winning a share of $50,000. No strings attached. And I'll catch you guys tomorrow for the next one.